3:30, justice for Jonathan. Just moments ago, authorities announced an arrest in a horrific hit and run in San Bernardino. A 2-year-old boy was killed earlier this month by a speeding car.
Now authorities say they have the man responsible in custody. KTLA 5's Courtney Friel live in San Bernardino with the story. Courtney?
Hey, you guys, this was such a sad story. This adorable little 2-year-old boy, Jonathan Montez, was killed on September 1st after being hit by a car, and that driver just took off. The CHP just finished a press conference moments ago. They gave us a picture of the suspect. He's 53-year-old Jose Enrique Vasquez of San Bernardino. He's been booked at West Valley Detention Center for felony hit and run collision causing death. He does not have a California-issued license, has prior drug arrests, and told police he did not stop because he was afraid. The CHP says Vasquez was driving a silver Toyota Echo southbound on Paris Hill Road when Jonathan Montez ran out in front of his car because he was crossing the street to see his uncle. Montez was sent flying. Then he was in a coma for several days before being declared brain dead. Here's how investigators say they were able to locate Vasquez with minimal leads.
Our investigators were able to obtain video from near where the collision occurred. This investigator then was able to identify what type of a vehicle it was. And through resources that we have, he was able to narrow how many of those vehicles lived or were registered to an address near that location.
Vasquez's bail has been set at $50,000. The DA's office now has 48 hours to decide what charges he will be given. However, this situation, at least as far as his outcome, is it would have all been different had he just stopped. Reporting live in San Bernardino, Courtney Friel, KTLA 5 News.
Courtney, thank you for that.